kids, welcome back in drawing with Meenu. Today we are learn lots of beautiful colors with the alphabets. It's small and capital alphabets. Now let us learn the colors. It's sky blue, white, black, orange, brown, pink, green, sea green. This is yellow, indigo, deep green and red, baby pink and blue. Now let us start our work. Let us start alphabets. A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for elephant, F for fish, G for girl, H for hen, I for ice cream, J for jug, K for kite, L for lion, M for monkey, N for nose, O for orange, P for parrot, Q for queen, R for rabbit, S for sun, T for tiger, U for umbrella, V for van, W for watch, X for xophone, Y for yak, and Z for zebra. Now again repeat. A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for elephant, F for fish, G for girl, H for hen, I for ice cream, J for jug, K for kite, L for lawyer, M for monkey, N for nose, O for orange, P for parrot, Q for queen, R for rabbit, S for sun, T for tiger, U for umbrella, V for van, W for watch, X for xophone, Y for yak and Z for zebra. These are A to Z alphabets, A for apple and B for ball. Now let us learn the colors. It's yellow, deep green, green, baby pink, orange, sea green, pink, black, red, blue, indigo, brown, sky blue, yellow, deep green, green, baby pink, orange, sea green, pink, black, red, blue, indigo, brown, sky blue. This is white color. If you like my work, then please share, subscribe, and please press the button of like. And thank you for watching. We meet in next video. Bye bye.